Nothing else can take the place of marriage. Nothing else can take the place of love. And today you're here to share in their expression of love as they make that commitment.
I, Michael, take you, Stephanie, to be my wife. In these things I promise you. I will be faithful to you and honest with you, and I will respect, trust, help, and care for you. I will share my life with you. I will forgive you as we have both been forgiven. And I will try with you to better understand ourselves, the world, and God. Through the best and the worst of what is to come and as long as we live.
Michael, my ultimate best friend, full-time comedian, and of course, the biggest pain in my butt. Since the day we met, we've been inseparable. Only 20 days after meeting you, I became your girlfriend, and now we are here. Today, I stand here making the easiest decision of my life, becoming your wife. I am confident you are who Jesus has chosen for me. For one, it takes a special type of person to be able to keep up with the Morados without getting their feelings hurt. But really, you are so kind and your heart is so unconditional. You are everything I could ever ask of someone, and way more. You have given selfless a whole new definition. And I admire the way you treat others with so much love. You are a breath of fresh air and such a positive light in my life. And you have taught me not only how to love another person, but how to love myself. Thank you for always supporting every crazy, and I mean crazy, idea I have, new project I want to build, new rescue animals I want to take in every aspect of my life. And thank you for always feeding the wild ducks for me so they continue to come back to our pond. I don't want anyone else who wouldn't sit on the phone with me the night before our wedding and effortlessly tried to save one of my chickens since I couldn't be there. I promise to never let this life slow us down. I promise to always push you to be who I see you can be. I promise to always to tell you not to eat the junk food because I want to live a long life with you. I promise to be true to you, to uplift you and support you, and to definitely frustrate and challenge you. Although I can't promise I will ever stop wanting more pets, I can't promise I won't stop bringing the barn cats inside, I can't promise I'll ever stop thinking we don't need every animal I think is cute. But I can promise that I'll see you through any crisis and pray with you, dream with you, and build with you, and always cheer you on and encourage you. I promise you my everlasting devotion, my loyalty, my respect, a relationship centered by God, and my unconditional love for a lifetime.
Mr. and Mrs. Michael Savora.
Savora.
I knew that was going to happen.
For those of you that may not know, my name is Tiffany, and I'm Steph's best friend. Steph and I have known each other for more than a decade now, and she's like the sister I never had. So what can I say? We've been through it all. The adventures, the drama, the laughing, and even the crying.
I'm so happy to see how far you guys have come from your first date with me being there, and from building your house with you guys to building stalls and moving in animals and everything you've done so far, and for where this road's going to take you guys with, you know, your new journey that you guys are on with the YouTube and the new house and everything. I'm just so happy to see you guys moving forward and doing great. So.
Face the camera. Now kiss. Now kiss. There you go.